द सन कॉजेज चेंजेस इन द वेदर. ऑल चेंजेस इन द वेदर आर कॉज्ड बाय द सन. द सन इज अ ह्यूज स्फीयर ऑफ हॉट गैसेस एट अ वेरी हाई टेम्परेचर. इट इज द सोर्स ऑफ ऑल हीट एंड लाइट ऑन द अर्थ. सन्स हीट अब्सॉर्ब्ड एंड रिफ्लेक्टेड बाय द अर्थ्स सरफेस, ओशंस एंड द एटमोस्फियर. इट प्लेज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन डिटरमिनिंग द टेम्परेचर एट एनी प्लेस. If there is a lot of water vapor or moisture in the air, we say that the weather is humid today. If there is rain, we say that the weather is rainy today. We know heat from the sun heats up the earth's surface. The hot surface of the earth heats the air near it. This hot air, being lighter in weight, rises up and creating an area of low pressure. Air from high pressure area moves towards the low pressure area. This moving air is called wind. So, it is the sun's heat which causes the wind to blow. When a lot of wind blows, then we say that the weather is windy today.